November 005, runway 34 left, clear to land. Correction, that's for 509 or Sierra Papa, runway 34 left, clear to land.
Land runway 34 left, 9 or Sierra Papa.
Foxtrot, we'd like to roll down to Charlie as quick as we can and get off.
So for 82 Foxtrot, plenty of time. Your discretion, exit, ground point 7.
All right, go to point 7 off the runway.
Terminate 82 Foxtrot, report clear of the runway, please.
Will do, 10 seconds.
November 9 or Sierra Papa, ground point 7, good night.
Contact ground, 9 or Sierra Papa, good night.
Quebec Sierra for the Bravo taxi down through Portland.
November 445, Quebec Sierra, Van Nuys Tower, Roger, standby. November 5, Quebec Sierra, wind 260 at 5, runway 34 left, cleared for takeoff.
Okay, 34 left, clear for takeoff, and just to verify on the new all 8, it's a left turn 250 up to 4,000 feet.
November 5, Quebec Sierra, that is correct. There's a helicopter about to pass the tower west of the field to be landed at the northwest ramp.
Okay, understand. Clear for takeoff, 34 left, 445, Quebec Sierra.
Make that three helicopters west of the field, all to the northwest corner.
Okay, we'll watch for them, 445 Quebec Sierra.
The nice tower, that's a 509 or Sierra Papa, holding short 34 left, request release.
November 509 or Sierra Papa, Van Nuys Tower, Roger, standby.
Standby, 9 or Sierra Papa.
November 5, Quebec, Sierra SoCal is requesting airborne as soon as possible.
Okay, we're just turning the corner and powering up at this time, 445 Quebec Sierra.
Great, thank you, sir. And for Cessna 9er Sierra Papa, you'll be holding for traffic inbound to Burbank. Expect a couple of minutes.
Roger, we'll hold for traffic 9er Sierra Papa.
Quebec Sierra, traffic about 5 miles west of you, 737, holding at 5,000. They're on their way inbound to Burbank. Contact departure, good day.
Okay, we're looking on a 2,500, 4,000 going to departure, 445, Quebec Sierra.
Niner Sierra Papa, caution, wing service, part of Gulfstream, wind 2405, runway 34 left, cleared for takeoff.
For takeoff, runway 34 left, that's not that generic, Sierra Papa.
Foxtrot, Racing Foxtrot, now radio 16 right, will be a left downwind departure, Dr. Burbank.
Sherman 882 Foxtrot, roger, standby. Grumman 82 Foxtrot, wind 2505, runway 16 right, it's L clip takeoff, and fly straight up, Burbank. Call your turn, it looks like you're at Charlie. Continuous pulling.
Roger, we're at Charlie, and 16 right, clear to takeoff, and we'll fly straight out, and just turn it over.
Cessna 90 Sierra, pop a contact, SoCal approach 134.2, good night.
SoCal approach 134.2, thank you, and good night, 90 Sierra, Papa. Grumman 82 Foxtrot traffic, 2 o'clock in about 4 miles. A fast moving aircraft flying the ridgeline eastbound to 2400, type unknown. Grumman 82 Foxtrot, did you copy?
Yeah, 82 Foxtrot, we got the traffic inside, we're watching them.
Grumman 82 Foxtrot, contact Burbank Tower, let them know you see the traffic. Good day.
Phenom 430 Bravo is ready to go at 34 left. I do a left crosswind departure, and do you have a SoCal frequency? We'll stay out of the clouds, Charlie.
November 430 Tango Bravo, Van Nuys Tower, wind 2705, runway 34 left, clear for takeoff. I'll give you the departure frequency airborne. Jet traffic about 4 out.
Okay, clear for takeoff, 430 Tango Bravo.
Tango Bravo, left crosswind approved, leaving 1,800 near SoCal Phenom, so it'll be 134.2 out to the west.
34.2, left turn after 1,800 for 30 Tango Bravo.
Van Nuys Tower, Phenom 289 Romeo Zulu, left base, 34 left.
Phenom 489 Romeo Zulu, Van Nuys Tower, runway 34 left, cleared to land.
Clear to land, 34 left, 9 Romeo Zulu.
November 0, Tango Bravo, squawk VFR.
Roger, we are. Is it shown as like two transponders?
November 0, Tango Bravo, it appears that way. One of them showing up as a 4740 code. And as you turn westbound, traffic 12 o'clock, 2 miles northbound, Global Express at 5,000 Starkings Hotel.
All right, we have the Global on site. We're in the left turn. I'll turn that second transponder off. It's going to take me a moment, though, so I'll have to look at it for a second.
November 0, Tango Bravo, contact departure on 134.2. Good flight.
Good day, 4-6-0.
Wind 2706.
Vanessa Howard, Medevac Logistics 93, visual 3-4 left.
Air Logistics 93, Van Nuys Tower, following a Phenom short final runway 3-4 left, clear to land.
All right, looking for the Phenom, and I've got Phenom's in sight, so 3-4 left, clear to land.
I'm 9 of Romeo Zulu, safe parking.
Safety.
November 9 of Romeo Zulu, can you make Kilo?
Affirmative.
And November 9 of Romeo Zulu, turn right at Kilo, taxi via Kilo Bravo to Lacey with me.
Kilo Bravo, Lacey with you, 9 of Romeo Zulu.
Maintain altitude for now, traffic 1 o'clock, 2 miles, helicopter altitude indicates 1,300. And number 3 Echo Romeo, traffic turning about a 2 mile left base, King Air out of 2,600 for the parallel. At Logistics 93, as you turn base, traffic on the opposite base about 4 miles ahead to Cessna for the parallel.
Okay, we'll look for Cessna for back to 693.
Echo Romeo, altitude your discretion, runway 3-4 right, cleared to land. Do you have the airport in sight?
We made a bad turn back there. We could do a circle and come back, if that's okay, maybe back to 693.
Jet Logistics 93, and can you maintain visual, or rather VFR conditions?
Yes, VFR conditions, maybe back to 693.
Logistics 93, crew back to the airport, still clear to land, runway 3-4 left, traffic turn about a mile and a half final for the parallel.
Okay. People after we got the traffic inside the Medevac 693.
Jet Logistics 93, keep it inside if possible. Traffic about 6 miles in trail. We'll be landing runway 16 at Global.
Global's inside. We'll keep it tight. Medevac 693.
Nice Tower, November 4 Tango, Dallas 16 right.
November 4 Tango, Van Nuys Tower, continue, runway 16 right. King Air on about a 1 mile final for runway 34 left.
All right, we'll continue, 4 Tango.
Tango, expect landing clearance on a 2 mile final.
4 Tango, roger.
Cessna 908 Juliet, turn left to the next intersection, hold short of runway 34 left and remain on my frequency. Correction, that's for Cessna 3 Echo Romeo, hold short runway 34 left, remain with me. Jet Logistics 93, can you make the reverse high speed, sir?
Yes, we can at ITC 93.
Jet Logistics 93, ground point 7 at Mike, thanks for the help.
Back on ground point 7 at ITC 93.
Cessna 3 Echo Romeo, cross runway 34 left without delay, traffic on a 2.5 mile final. Global 4 Tango, wind 300 at 4, runway 16 right, clear to land.
Clear to land 16 right, 4 Tango.
Romeo, ground point 4 Tango, safe parking.
I'm going to be a Jet Tech 4 Tango.
November 4 Tango, left turn at Quebec, or if you need to continue to the end, make it a right turn for traffic holding.
All right, we'll get Quebec 4 Tango.
4 Tango, ground point 7?
Point 7, 4 Tango.
Van Nuys Tower, 2251 Tango, holding short at 34 left.
November 2251 Tango, Van Nuys Tower, roger, stand by, expect about 2 minutes landing traffic.
Standing by, 251 Tango.
Van Nuys Tower, Pegasus 72 is on the visual for runway 34.
Pegasus 72, Van Nuys Tower, wind 260 at 4, runway 34 left, clear to land.
34 left, clear to land, peg jet 72. We are going to go across the center line a little bit for lose some altitude.
Peg jet 72, approved as requested.
Peg jet 72, thank you, sir. Wind check.
Wind 2605. Pegasus 72, are you going to Pegasus?
Say again, Pegasus 72.
Are you headed to Pegasus?
It's the pump, sir.
Pegasus 72, turn right as soon as able. Cross runway 34 right, contact ground point 7 at taxiway Bravo. Traffic ready to go. You have a good night.
Thank you, sir. We'll do it the next one, Pegasus 72.
November 51 Tango, caution wake turbulence, arrive global. Correction, make that a Gulfstream. Wind 270 at 5, runway 34 left. Cleared for takeoff.
34 left, cleared for takeoff, 2251 Tango.
November 51 Tango, contact SoCal approach 134.2. Good flight.
Over to SoCal, 34.2, 51 Tango.
November 910 Sierra Echo Van Nuys Tower, affirmative in the switch now. Would you like to continue for runway 34 or do you want to circle for runway 16? November 0 Sierra Echo, make left traffic, runway 16 right. Verify, or rather, let me give you the new weather. It's wind variable at 4, altimeter 29 or 9 or 9. November 0 Sierra Echo, make left traffic, 16 right. Sierra Echo, wind 270 at 4, runway 16 right, cleared to land.
San Ice Tower, Grumman 882 Foxtrot, Warner Center with uniform, wide right base, please, if you're going 16.
Grumman 882 Foxtrot, affirmative, changing to runway 16, your wide downwind is approved, make right traffic, runway 16 right, squawk 0276.
0276, wide right base, 882 Foxtrot.
Central Aircraft 8 is Victor, now current of Van Nuys, wind variable at 4, altimeter 2-9-9-9, and runways 16 are now in use. Zero Sierra Echo, turn base as soon as able for traffic inbound. November 82 Foxtrot, follow traffic turning base, left base over near the VA. Number 2, runway 16 track, clear to land.
Number 2, clear to land, 82 Foxtrot.
Tower Turkey 4-4, Papa Foxtrot over the Santa Monica VOR. I request transition to Lightman.
November 4-4, Papa Foxtrot, Van Nuys, General Altimeter 2-9-9-9, Squawk 0201. Transition approved, and be advised I won't see on my radar, be able to provide traffic advisories until the Getty.
Squawk 0201, thanks, Papa Foxtrot.
I just scrolled out and do show a little bit of traffic, or rather a Cherokee just off your right at 4,100.
Roger, we have that traffic in sight, 4 o'clock.
Number 0 Sierra Papa exiting Mike ground point 7. Good night. Papa Fox, continue descent to 1,800 pattern altitude, Van Nuys, please.
Roger, we'll descend to pattern altitude once we just get over this mountain range in front of us, Papa Fox.
Roger. 782 Foxtrot. Right turn your discretion. Watch for a Cessna taxi north on Alpha. Good night. November 4, Papa Foxtrot, additional traffic, 2 o'clock, 3 miles westbound, altitude indicates 3,000, tap unknown.
Roger, we'll be watching the traffic tank, Papa Fox.
Altimeter 2-9er, 9-er, 9-er, traffic off your right, no factor.
Roger, thank you very much, Paul the Fox.